A Thunderstorm in Town, A Reminiscence by Thomas Hardy. She wore a new terracotta dress, and we stayed because of the pelting storm within the hansom's dry recess, though the horse had stopped, yea, motionless, we sat on, snug and warm. Then the downpour ceased, to my sharp, sad pain, and the glass that had screened our forms before flew up, and out she sprang to her door. I should have kissed her if the rain had lasted a minute more.